The signing of Moses Mbye shapes as an important stepping stone for Ivan Cleary's rebuild of the West Tigers and the club's ability to draw the NRL's top stars. By this week put pen to paper on a four-year deal to start in 2019, though coach Cleary on Saturday did not shut the door on bringing him across from Canterbury before the June 30th transfer deadline. His signature is a watershed moment for the Tigers and their aim to sell themselves to marquee talent. When Cleary took over six games into last season, the club was at its lowest ebb and not considered an attractive destination for the top-line talent they so desperately needed. They were forced to pay overs for several recruits last off-season, and through a combination of some astute pickups and Cleary's ability to get the best out of his men, the future is looking bright. Heading into Sunday's Round 13 clash with the Sydney Roosters, they are in 8th spot and well and truly finals contenders. Cleary confirmed the club was in the market to more marquee players next season. "It's always a goal when you're trying to build, and this is only the first season in a building phase to create a club that's worth coming to," Cleary said. "I'd like to think we're certainly making some progress in that area. There's no real number on it, how many marquee players they're looking to draw next year, but we're looking to create a strong club, strong culture, good place to be, a competitive team. And over the years you add to your roster to the point that you're in the premiership window. The equation is simple for the Tigers and 7th-placed Roosters heading into Sunday's clash at Allen Stadium. Win and stay in the 8. The Roosters have been depleted by Origin with James Tedesco, Boyd Corbner, Latrell Mitchell and Dylan Napa out, lose and drop out. Blake Ferguson will start at fullback for the first time since 2016, while the return of winger Daniel Tupu is welcome relief. "It's always a positive period because players that have been working hard in the shadows of reserve grade and training get to come forward," Roosters coach Trent Robinson said. "That's what the strength of your club is about. You've obviously got the players that people see every weekend, but there's usually 35 or 36 players that train in a club. Those players that are just on the fringes, that have been working hard, get to pop their head up. Stats that matter of all current teams." The Roosters have their best winning percentage against West Tigers, take out 22 of 31 clashes against them. The Tigers have the best completion rate in the competition, completing at 78.8%. Source: Fox Sports Stats.